A very good morning and warm welcome in the daily slide section. Dear students, this is Kumari Anamika from GPS Kisana, Block Takgar, District Rupnagar. So let's begin. Dear students, today is 29th of June and day is Monday. And today's thought is, where there is a will, there is a way. I hope you all have listened the story of the thirsty crow. You know very well how the thirsty crow found a way to drink water. So, always must try, you must find some way to solve a problem. Question number one is, where is the Gateway of India situated? And the answer is, Mumbai, Maharashtra. Dear students, the historical monument, the Gateway of India, it is situated in the Mumbai city of Maharashtra state of India. You can see here the picture of the Gateway of India. Now start the second question. In which district of Punjab is the fort Gobindgarh situated? You can see here the picture of Gobindgarh fort, and it is situated in the Amritsar district of Punjab. Today the fort is being developed as a museum and a theme park. Now start the third question. Who invented the telephone? I hope some of you must have seen this type of telephone, because nowadays we use a mobile phone. Dear students, telephone was first invented by Alexander Graham Bell. Dear students, you can see here the picture of Alexander Graham Bell. He invented the telephone. Now, question number 4. How is the number 50 written in the Roman numeral system? You can see below, 50 is written as L in the Roman numeral system. Question number 5. In which states are coconut trees mostly found? Dear students, you can see here the picture of coconut trees, and these trees are mostly found in the Kerala and Goa states of India. You can see here the maps where the Kerala and Goa is located on the map of India. Now, your riddle. What has many teeth but can't bite? And the answer is comb. Dear students, a comb has many teeth but it can't bite you. Now, your new words. First is city, second is village, third is children, fourth is video, and last one is picture. Thank you, students.